message, my lady.
Sorry, I don't have a present for you.
No, but I have your present. I am the ghost of Christmas present. I will show you now.
The new Science and Reason Symposium. Great! I made it!
Not so much, no.
Very well, the next speaker is Velma Dinkley. Is Velma Dinkley here?
Yes, I'm right here.
No, you're not here, that's the point.
Ms. Dinkley? Ms. Dinkley?
No, I'm here. Hello? Right here.
He cannot hear you, Velma. You've been so caught up in solving a mystery that you missed the symposium.
No, this isn't real. My friends would never let me miss the symposium.
Really? Is that what you think your friends are concerned with? Let me show you where their priorities are.
Merry Christmas!
They decorated Scrooge's house?
What is all this?
I'm trying to keep the ghosts away by making them think you're suddenly filled with Christmas spirit. We even made a Christmas feast.
Best plan ever in the history of plans!
I vote Daphne leader. They don't seem too concerned about you missing the symposium.
Why are you doing this to me? Aren't you supposed to be messing with Scrooge's life?
I've already visited old Scrooge.
But you're wasting time putting garbage up all over my house. The ghost of Christmas present showed me how much suffering my greed is causing. And I'm feeling slightly... Oh, what's the word when you're responsible for some sort of wrongdoing?
Guilty. You're feeling guilty.
You know, people tell you you should feel this way when you've done something deceitful or dishonest.
Guilty. Guilty.
They can't hear you.
Huh. Well, perhaps those ghosts have a point. You did rip us off on our currency exchange.
I'm back. Hey, what's going on?
Fred's back. The woman at the decoration store said this coin wasn't even British money.
Young lady, I've never seen that coin in my life. The 30% transaction fee was when I ripped you off.
Gugma Hob. Sounds familiar. I wonder what country it's from. Well, Fred will get to the bottom of this. It's obviously a clue.
Guys, we're dealing with ghosts here. We have better things to do than investigate the origin of some coin.
But Fred, that was a clue!
See? They need you more than you need them. Their spirit of mystery is holding you back from your true potential.
That's not true.
Oh, it's true. It will be your fool.